Hey Kenzie, happy birthday. I hope today is really special and you and Ramona get to do something really fun to celebrate. I love you, I miss you, and I can't wait to see you the next time that we're all able to when it's safe. And like you said on our Zoom call, we're gonna hug, we're gonna kiss, we're gonna laugh, we're gonna cry. It'll be a great time. Can't wait to see you in person.
Happy birthday, Kenzie. I was supposed to do this video with Maddie, but I just dropped her off at daycare and I completely forgot to have her do it with me. But happy birthday. I love you. I hope that you have a wonderful day. I'm so blessed to know you and have you as a family member and as a friend. And I just love being able to have long, good conversations with you, like late night conversations. I'm just really blessed to have you in my life. I'm praying that you and Ramona stay safe and happy. And I am so happy that I get to see you soon. Happy birthday. I love you.
Hi, Mackenzie. Happy birthday, sweet girl. I'm so excited. 29. Awesome. Wishing you the best day ever. And I was thinking about you as I was getting ready to make this little video and thought about your beautiful smile and your amazing laugh. I always think of that when I think of you, and it makes me happy because you make me happy. So you have a wonderful day. Love you, love you, love you. Hope I get to see you sometime in the near future. Have a great day. Love ya.
Happy birthday. Oh my god, 29, it's finally here. Oh, the day you've been waiting for since you turned 28. There's one more year until you're there, then you can stop. You don't have to have any more birthdays. I love you. I love you, Ramona. I can't wait until you guys get back and we can have another party and just keep celebrating all year long until you turn 30. And then we'll celebrate for one day, and then aging is over. I don't know if I already said it, because this is like take 3 million, but happy birthday, and I love you, and I hope you have a fantastic day, and a great night when you go out and hit the town with your bad self. I'll see you in, like, well, this April 2nd, a couple weeks, anyway. I love you. Bye, sweetheart.
Happy birthday, TK.
Happy birthday, Kenzie.
Happy birthday, Mackenzie. I'm here at St. Anne, subsequently why I have my mask on, but wanted to wish you a very, very special birthday. I figured there was no better place than here at St. Anne's School. I think in third grade, you were next door with Miss Ash, but all the treasured memories of you and Marcella being mischievous and joyful came from St. Anne. And so I wanted to ask you, how many are you today? I think that's how it all began. Anyways, wishing you the best, 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 best birthday ever, and lots of blessings, many years of dreams come true.
Happy birthday, Mackenzie.
We're so proud of you. You've become quite the young woman.
We love you.
Beautiful daughter. We love you. Miss you. Hope you have the best birthday ever.
Love you.
Love you.
Hey Mackenzie, it's me and the girls. Just wanted to wish you a happy birthday. Sorry we couldn't be there, but the girls want to say something. Mia?
Happy birthday, Mackenzie.
Sophia?
Happy birthday, Mackenzie.
We miss you and we'll see you when you get back on the 10th.
Happy birthday.
Hi Mackenzie. We all wanted to wish you a very happy birthday. Hope you're having a great day.
Oh. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Mackenzie. You're still my girl.
Oh, who's this?
The newest member.
Ooh, how do I get the camera there? There you are, little sleepy guy. Say happy birthday. Happy birthday.
Hey, Kenzie, happy birthday.
I wish I was there celebrating with you the big 29. They always say odd numbered years are better than even numbered years. So, I mean, clearly this year has been crazy. So I think you're due for a wonderful 29. I was trying to think of some funny memories and anecdotes that were favorites over the years. I feel like there's so many, but for some reason, the one I kept coming back to was when we were hanging out this summer between freshman and sophomore year of college, and we went through the drive-thru at McDonald's and got like that horribly insane deal of 50 McNuggets. And I'm pretty sure we ate them all just sitting in my bed at my mom's house. So ridiculous, but I love that memory. It's just like such a great moment in time. I am so excited to see you this summer, and I just want to sign off saying my two favorite things about you. You're so confident and you're so witty. You always say what's on your mind, and it's so admirable. And you know you're hilarious. So sending lots of love. Bye. Happy birthday, sister. I just want to start by saying I'm so grateful to have you as my older sister, because you are not only my best friend, an amazing sister, and a great role model of what a mom should be. You are the most compassionate, empathetic, but goofy and understanding person I know. I can talk to you about anything and know that I'll never feel judged. You go above and beyond for everyone that you love, and I just literally love you more than life itself. I love your child more than life itself. I love watching Ramona grow and how you are with her. It's really a beautiful thing. I love you so much, Kenzie. Cheers to you in your last year of your 20s. Next year you'll be in your 30s, but we'll pretend you're not. Okay. Love you. Good luck with menopause. And for legal reasons and my parents watching this, I was not driving in that video.
Hi, Kenzie. Happy birthday. I hope you have a good one. Love you.
I'm just like way too obsessed with these videos, but a million of me wishes you a happy million birthdays. Love you.
Also, duh, I had to do this, this one as well, obviously. Hope you have a great birthday. Miss you and would love to see you and Ramona ASAP. I hope this new year brings you the best.
Regin. Hi, Veg.
Wait, I also feel like you'll appreciate this one too. So, Marsha and Caitlin also says happy birthday.
Mackenzie, I just realized that the video I did with David and Dana, you couldn't hear what I was saying. I was saying, remember I told you you were my girl and that you still are my girl. Anyway, I love you. Happy, happy, happy birthday, my love. Bye.
Happy birthday, Kenzie.
We just wanted to wish you a happy birthday. I love you so much. We've got Kai here. Say hi. Happy birthday, Auntie Kenzie. Love you. We got Finnegan. He wants to wish you a happy birthday also. I hope you have the bestest day ever. We love you so, so, so much. I cannot wait to be able to hang out with you again and enjoy and celebrate in a normal way.
Yeah.
Love you.
See you then.
Bye.
It's time for Magic for Mummies! Alright, so now, watch as I make Ramona magically disappear. Ready? One, two. Amazing! Now I'll make her reappear. One, two. That's so incredible! Alright, pull out your cards. Okay, Ramona, what card are you holding?
Queen of Spades.
Incredible! Whoa! Alright, what are you going to turn the Queen of Spades into?
Two of Diamonds.
Alright, on the count of three. One, two, three. Nice! Magic!
Magic!
Magic! Love you, Kenzie. Here's Ramona. Happy birthday. Love you so much.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear mommy. Happy birthday to you.
We love you.
We love you too.
Bye.
Hey, Kenzie, it's Pat and Lee. Just wanted to wish you a happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
It's been a joy to watch you grow up from a little girl to the super mom that you are now. We love you, we miss you, and we look forward to seeing you soon.
Love you.
Peace out.
This one's for you. Mackenzie, it's your birthday. Time to celebrate and sing about who? You, Mackenzie. It's your birthday. Time to sing and shout. Come on, it's what you gotta do. Break it down. Add another candle, another year, it's true. Though no one knows your age, sure looks good on you.
Happy birthday, Mackenzie. I love you so much. I'm sorry I just wove together a bunch of silly videos, but I figured I'd try to make you laugh. Anyway, I love you. Happy birthday. Cheers. I hope you have the best time. I love you.
Birthday girl, I love you so much. I'm so happy that you're here with your family to celebrate this year and that I get to see you. And I tell you all the time, I'm just so grateful to have you in my life and to have been a stupid kid to meet you and to get to grow up with you and watch you be such an incredible mom and just become this amazing person. And I just can't wait to see where you keep going. And I know this year is going to be really, really special for you. And I hope I'm deeply involved in it. And I hope you just have a really great birthday. I love you so much. And I can't wait to celebrate with you.
Happy birthday, mommy. Happy birthday, mom. Happy birthday, mom.
Ooh.
Happy
birthday, mom. Ooh, yeah. Ooh.
I love you. Woo!
Ooh. Ooh, yeah. Ooh, ooh, ooh,
I
yeah.
love you. Oh, I ooh, love yeah. you. Oh, happy birthday.